She would be at Preservation Hall more than anywhere else. And this was when she was doing the like this bluish, like teal and black drawings.
She was in motion with the improvisation, and she feels the music, and she sketches along with what she's hearing and feeling at that particular time.